Okay.
Oh.
So, my name is Kaylene, and I think it's important for homeless people to have shelter for their pets, because if they don't, then they might get desperate for themselves and let their pets go loose, and then the pets become stray and they could be picked up by the pound and then be put to sleep a couple days later, or they will be stray and then they won't survive because they won't know how to find food.